Isaiah said, "Prepare the way of the Lord. Make straight in the desert a highway for our God."
We too must prepare our hearts to receive the blessings of God's grace.
Forget about the noisy clamor of the world.
Listen for the sound of His coming. Make straight the path.
Prepare the way of the Lord.
Thank you. proclaim our thanks and commitment to Christ. But most importantly,
we share what we believe.
Christ,
the promise was born.
Christ,
the teacher lives.
Christ, the Savior died. Christ,
he conquered the grave.
And Christ will come again.
Rejoice! Glory to God in the highest. Peace.
Goodbye.